Here tonight, the Lumberton Police Chief says a man at the center of a clear alert that was issued Friday was found safe today thanks to a drone. Chief Danny Sullen says Royce Lee was found in a field near the Dollar General earlier this afternoon. The Hardin County Sheriff's Office sent the drone up after they got a tip that led them to the field. Chief Sullen says that Lee was taken to the hospital to be treated for dehydration, but otherwise, he's okay.